As a warm pot is placed into the refrigerator, the pot loses heat to the air and to the other items in the fridge, lowering the temperature of the pot until everything in the fridge is the same temperature. Over time, as the fridge pumps cool air in, all the items lose heat to that air until everything in the fridge and the air are all the same cooler temperature.